They said it was just a very unusual day and very blessed day.
And it's on the side.
And we did so well there that day with the number of cars, the number of spectators, and with the amount of money that we raised, that we were asked to consider doing it again. And we did so well that we had to actually consider moving it this year. And then we started looking at venues, and a good friend suggested the Intimidator Stadium and spoke for us there. And we were talking to them just about the same time. And Gary Walter, who's our good friend, advisor, and really got this off the ground for us, we would not have known the success we've had with this in terms of participants or money donated to the partnership if it hadn't been for Gary's expertise and his love for Barron and his own exposure to lung cancer in his family. But anyway, the Intimidators have just been so wonderful. They've actually allowed us to have a promotional night at one of their games in July on the 27th and to pre-sell tickets for that. We'll have lung cancer survivors there who've been with us at our event last year and other partnership events, and they're such a vital part and such a lend so much hope and optimism, which is the way it should be and the way we want it to be, the way Barron would want it to be.